I've officially lived in LA for 10 years, so now it's time for me to tell you LA's most overrated restaurants. First on my list is House of Pies. If you're going to have the word pie in your name, you need to have good pies. More like House of Lies. I've spit out every single pie I've eaten here. Next, everyone raves about the spicy fusilli at John and Vinny's. I have to ask this question. Have you ever eaten pasta before? If you have, this restaurant sucks.